I have a lot of respect for him as an artist, him as a family man. He's managed to like balance everything in his life so beautifully, which, as you know, coming from teen stardom is a trick, because psychologically you start your adult life very early. And for me, I've lived my life very out of order. So to watch Joey, who's just so incredibly like normal, and then he's brilliant on stage, it's just like a shining example of what can be